if you go into the plot side of the thing, I mean, I can't say that 100% possibility that there was no plot. There could have been a plot. But a lot of these plots that have been broadcast and written are not accurate. Probably the most inaccurate of all was the JFK film. I mean, that was totally wrong from beginning to end. It was not a government plot to kill Kennedy. And the reasons why, as he puts it in his film, this government plot took place was because he was going to pull out of Vietnam. One of the interesting things in that film is that he has an interview with Kennedy, with Walter Cronkite, but he cut out the second paragraph of that interview where Kennedy said, "I'm not pulling out of Vietnam." And this meeting that took place in Honolulu, it was true that we had announced that we were going to withdraw maybe 1,000 of the 16,000 troops that were in Vietnam, although they were advisors, not fighting the war. But at that meeting in Honolulu with the assassination of the Vietnamese prime minister and a new government in power and things becoming more fragile, we had decided in that meeting to call off the withdrawal of that 1,000 troops and gotten the approval of the president. We sent him a memo from Honolulu and got his approval. So that part of the story was not correct. So why would you want to have a government plot to kill him when you, if you're in the government, you should have some understanding of what his policy was.